You care the same ones anymore.
What you want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me. Useless.
I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman.
Jeremiah Compson. Compson's stead.
Good for you, if that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life.
A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. It's all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. A watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's stead. North of Scarlet Meadows. Banks says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Ah!
Yep.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley, clerk, November 18th, 1895.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school class. Thought you might like this drawing young Josh did of you. He wants to grow up to be just like you. Sam. June 7th, 1855. Dear sir. Please accept this likeness of your family as a small token of appreciation for your assistance in the recovery of my property. Like your old pa, you're a cunning old dog and a credit to this community. Yours, Colonel Joshua Nixon, the Ascension Plantation. April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Thompson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay, where is all this old crap?
Paw, God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance.
A trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! Son of a bitch!
Thank you. Well, that'll be the pistol. Just the ledger now. This your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war and justice win out. Ugh. June 64.
God.
Dear Mr. Thompson, after numerous complaints from customers and fellow employees alike, we must terminate your employment. There's just no place for a man like you at the Central Union Railroad Company.
Here, boy. Yeah, okay, boy.
when they needed us, they threw us away like shit on their boot. Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just... It's all going to hell.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards have changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing.
What are you doing? That's my history. God! Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh!
You okay, boy? It's all right, boy.
Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee. I'll keep this in company till you get back.
Easy there.
Don't need you stinking up my camp. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Calm down.
You better leave now.
I ain't got time for this crap anymore.
Killing you makes my prick hard. I'm not going anywhere. I will enjoy killing you.
That's a good girl. There's a girl. You done good, girl. Easy now.
I don't see horses this fat too often. Maybe run it around some.
I got space for you if you need stabling.
If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price. Goodbye now, and bring that horse back anytime.
Rash is killing me. There we go.
You again? You had a lucky day last time. Want to stack up?
Whew. Got fresh rounds in my rifle and strong coffee in my gut. What'd you say to another game?
Won't say no. Let's fire off a few.
Happy days. Just like last time, whoever shoots the most bottles wins. Okay, go.
You ain't lost to losing, I take it.
Here you go. As promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time, I may not hold back.
Yep. Let's go, boy.
I'm looking for my mate Gavin. Somebody help me! Gav? Gav? I've lost my friend! Somebody help me, please!
Evening.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing and, now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad.
Gavin!
Oh, I am so worried.
Gav! Gav!
Easy now, boy. Easy. It's okay.
Where are you?
It's okay, boy.
Where are you?
This is really worrying me.
Gavin! This is just too bad.
Back again.
Yes, sirree.
Just heard Jenny's place got held up again.
Okay, boy.
Come on, move already.
Is someone feeling a little lonesome today?
How's the world been treating you?
It's just great.
Welcome, sir. Hope we make a good impression. What are you in the market for?
Car, please.
Can I get a room for tonight, please?
It's ready for you now.
Oh,
do enjoy.
Thanks.
Y'all in here chawing? What
hey
we
now,
out there fighting?
Settle down, fella.
Loonies.
Heathens in this place.
No doubt.
You're in my spot.
What the hell's going on?
Now, Dick.
Oh, there ain't no cause no more. Don't pretend otherwise.
Can't believe that.
Indeed. That's the man.
What's the problem with you all? We're trying to make this country something again. Lousy drunk. Pathetic.
A lot of it.
Hey, can I get some service?
What do you boys need?
A pair of plain glasses and some damn respect.
No card.
Nothing for me.
Shit. I got a
word. Ma'am?
Hello, good looking.
I reckon it's you teach the sun to shine.
Hello, you handsome man. Are you interested in some company?
No, thanks.
Fine by me. I can find another man.
Move along. We ain't looking for your company.
You have an itch, need scratching?
It's all good. Calm down.
Get the hell away from here!
Damn fools. No one wants you here.
Hey now, you're gonna leave here. You got me?
Okay. You don't leave, I'll make you leave. That simple.
Guess you want a piece. Why can't you raiders leave it at the door? Please, fellas.
That man is a disgrace.
Let's see if we can't clobber some sense into you. There's some lead with your name on it. You'll die for that, you son of a bitch!
this.
Disgrace.
Mercy me.
You're harmless.
Okay.
Worms will have you.
A certain gentleman is in here every afternoon for his bath. Guess his wife likes him nice and clean.
Good boy.